Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add widgets to the lock screen on an Android phone or tablet. These won't be like the widgets on the home screen, but can include things like music or weather. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add widgets to the lock screen, first open the main settings page and find the lock screen options and tap on that. In the lock screen settings, look down the list for an option called widgets. Within here, you can simply use the toggle switch to turn on the widgets you want to see on the lock screen. If for some reason you can't find the lock screen widget section, you can always search for widgets on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to add widgets to the lock screen on Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.